That's a careless shot. Well, he's taking it on to the left corner.
Impressive opening red.
One. Eight.
That's an unforced error.
Alexander Ursenbacher, eight. One.
Nicely played.
Seven.
Well, it goes. Half a chance.
Oh, yes. What a pot.
Eight.
Nicely positioned for the red.
11. Twelve. Nineteen.
That's ended up more awkward than he would have wanted.
20. Twenty-seven. Stuart Carrington, 27.
He fancies this red.
One.
This will need good cueing.
Strokes it in.
Six.
No real problem here.
Seven. Twelve.
This won't be easy.
What a beautiful pot that is.
What about that for a positional shot? Perfect.
13. Eighteen. 19. Twenty-five.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. He'll want to try and eliminate errors like that in this match.
25.
He'll play this with plenty of power.
1.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? Not the ideal result, but it could have been worse.
6. Alexander Ersenbacher, 6.
7. Very tricky shot coming up.
Beautifully done.
1.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. Missed pot.
1.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. Nicely done.
Wonderful shot.
1.
Just this black required. No issues there.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
8.
This should be pretty straightforward.
9. Fifteen.
Looking to play this softly. That's a beauty.
16. Stuart Carrington, 16. Frame conceded. Frame, Stuart Carrington.
That is the frame.
Thank you, the fourth frame. Alexander Ersenbacher to break.
He's looking at this red.
That's an excellent opening red.
One. Eight.
Well, he's playing this into the left middle pocket.
Nine. Fifteen.
Gently does it.
Sixteen.
Well, that's not ideal. He's not finished in a great position, that's for sure.
23. Alexander Ursenbacher, 23.
He'll want to get this cue ball close to the cushion.
Nice position on the black.
One.
Nicely played onto a red.
Eight.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
Nine. Sixteen.
delicate touch required here.
Nicely onto the colour.
17.
Really well played.
24.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket.
Well, I'm not sure we'll be too happy with that.
28. Alexander Ursenbacher, 28.
And in it goes.
1.
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on.
Wonderful shot.
6.
Nicely positioned for the black.
7.
Impressive shot with the rest.
Ten. Eleven. 16.
Position looks good for a colour.
17.
Yeah, played it well.
24. Twenty-five. 32.
He's playing for the right corner here. That's an excellent pot.
Simply wonderful.
33.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket.
39. 46. Stuart Carrington, 46.
Yes, he's taking the pot on. Great shot.
He couldn't have played that any better.
One.
That hasn't really worked out at all.
Five.
He really doesn't want to overhit this. Very well judged shot there.
Alexander Ersenbacher, five.
Great shot. That's a really good safety. Brilliantly played. He's attempting to get the white tight on the cushion. He'll be disappointed with that. This should be pretty simple.
Two. Five. Stuart Carrington, five.
He's playing the safety shot here.
That's not ended well. Tough shot, but not what he was hoping for.
So, this pot into the right corner.
Very tricky shot coming up. He's looking for the snooker here. He's not played that well. Tough shot, but he could have played it better.
Great shot.
That's beautifully judged.
There's a good chance he'll leave an opportunity for his opponent here. That hasn't really worked out at all.
Foul and a miss. Alexander Ersenbacher, 4. Free ball.
So, he's got some choices here. Let's see what he settles for.
This is a tricky one along the cushion.
Eight.
Just the blue needed now.
Brilliant shot.
That should be it. No real way for his opponent to win the frame now.
13. Nineteen. 26. And the frame, Alexander Ersenbacher.
And that is the frame. Well played.
Thank you. The fifth frame, Stuart Carrington to break.
This is being played towards the left middle pocket.
One.
He's an expert long potter and he's taking this on. That's a beauty.
Six.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. In it goes.
Not really the level of control he was after there. Lost the cue ball a little.
Seven. 14.
14. Just wants this pot to drop into the pocket.
15. 22.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
23. 30.
Nicely onto the black.
31. Thirty-eight. 38.
This looks relatively easy.
39. Forty-six.
46. Pace is critical here.
47. 47.
Good split. That's really opened the table up here.
54. 55. 62. 63. 70.
This red required.
And in it goes.
And that should be it. Past the point of no return in this match.
71. 78. 79.
's aiming to sink this into the right corner.
What a top pot that was.
82. 83.
Position looks good for a colour.
91. Ninety-eight.
He's taking the red on.
98. Frame conceded, frame and match, Alexander Ersenbacher.
And that win puts him into the next round.